getting a taste of the same retaining barrier. Morales taking him over now to the post. Morales working on Morocco right into the ring post. Pedro Morales says, oh no. Pedro Morales just letting Morocco have it. Morocco back up on his knees. He wants more of Morales. Morocco's cut. Cut badly, very badly. Morocco coming right back at Morales. A left hand again. Not a pretty sight. Again, we remind you, no holds barred in this one. These two have had the most bitter feud in pro wrestling in some time. Left hand again. And despite the cuts of Morocco, it does not necessarily mean that Morocco has been weakened a great deal. Only that obviously his vision is somewhat impaired. Morocco with Morales. Morocco back to his feet. And Morales is just trembling in anguish. We said before, Morocco obviously does not lack as far as strength or stamina. Two, and he can't quite get it. So on the surface, you would think that the cuts were severe, and indeed, based on the amount of bleeding they are, but obviously has it not impaired Morocco's strength at all. Shoulder block, they both go down. Morocco recovering before Morales. Now wait a minute. Morocco trying to set Morales up. Whips him to the ropes. Here it comes. No. Back to the far side. Right to the midsection. And Morales. Where was it? Hits him. Square Garden, because once again Pedro Morales is the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time of the fall, 13 minutes, 36 seconds. The winner of this bout and new Intercontinental Champion, Pedro Morales.
Pedro Morales victorious. What a victory. Here we go. Setting it up for you now. The miss. Morales coming right back. Right to the midsection. Morocco dropped something from his right hand, which was a pair of brass knucks, it appeared. Morales picked him up. Bam! Right on the jaw, and it was lights out. He was knocked out, completely knocked out. Referee over for the count. Here we go. Morales with the Duke. We'll be back.